Wales in these striped shorts are at home to Scotland for the second of the season's internationals. Wales win the toss and kick off. Allchurch passes to Sullivan, but Scotland intercept. Ray Daniel to Allchurch again, and Allchurch kicks upfield. John Charles shoots, Younger parries, but Trevor Ford's there, and it's a goal for Wales. Wales on the attack again. Outside left, Cliff Jones races in, but goalie Younger stops it this time. A nice save there. Now Scotland are beginning to find their feet. The ball is passed to left winger Fernie, who makes for the penalty area. The defenders expect him to pass. But no, he swivels and bangs it in. Jack Kelsey didn't have a chance. A magnificent goal. One all, but Wales counter-attack like lightning. Terry Medwin shoots, and before Scotland have got their breath back, it's Wales 2, Scotland 1. Now things are really happening fast. Scotland hit back. Riley to Collins, who lets it through. The attack sweeps on. Kelsey's down, and Laurie Riley taps it into the net. Half time, and the score's 2-2 after 3 goals in 8 minutes. Wales start the second half with a determined offensive, but centre-half George Young is there to stop it. Scotland owes a lot to skipper Young. Wales keep up the pressure, throwing in everything they've got to achieve that winning point. Right winger Terry Medwin beats Fernie and centres across the goal mouth. Everyone jumps, but once again Scotland are saved by inches, and it's still a draw.